such a treat for you to be here with me tonight, Anderson.
Is it comedian or comedian?
It's really comic.
It's comic.
But comedian is fine.
Okay.
You sexist pig. Can
works.
We talk about the drinking game?
I think the world should play along. Okay.
Every time I call you Andy instead of Anderson, you take a shot. My goal is to get you fired by the end of the broadcast.
Have you stretched out, Gary? Kathy's concerned that you're not limber.
I am stretched out. Can you guys hear me okay? I am stretched out, ready to go, with 5,000 of my closest friends here.
Do you have a New Year's resolution, Kathy?
Eat more carbs. I want to be spooned right now. Thank you, Anderson Cooper.
This is how freaking cold it is. Within like 10 minutes, this froze up.
We have landed an exclusive interview with the one and only Sushi, who is perched, I think, already in the red shoe.
We're live.
Sushi's directing the show now.
We actually are joined by Wolf Blitzer on the phone right now. Wolf, are you with Sushi the drag queen? Is that what you're doing?
Again? I can see that on TNT again.
We'll take a cup of kindness for the sake of old lang syne.
I'm supposed to just act like that didn't happen? Is that guy drunk? Like drunk people?
I think that woman was drunk.
You're in love with me. You're going to give me all your money.
And that is Lady Gaga performing live at performing down in Webster Hall in New York.
She said hi to us.
That's very exciting. That was very exciting.
Rock on, Lady Gaga.
Rock on, Lady Gaga. Rock on.
3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year! Yay!
I'm here with, of course, Kathy Griffin.
I'm here with not Ryan Seacrest. I don't mean to be rude. You're looking a little chubby.
Oh, Andy, it's the drinking game. I forgot. Yes. Every time I call him Andy instead of Anderson, you have to drink. You know, you guys do. I noticed series that you did, Black in America, Latino in America. I was wondering, would you and John King ever do Dreamy in America? You're out of control. I'm keeping you honest.
Our special guest this year, Cher.
Hi, John. It's so great to be here. Happy New Year, Times Square.
I'll be sending out my resume tomorrow.
Oh, I'm hiring a new receptionist.
Are you?
Good luck.
So were you ever a cheerleader?
I could punch you in the face right now.
Happy New Year.
Are we going to go live to Nancy Grace?
No, you've said some things that you shouldn't have said.
Well,
this year you promised you're not going to do that, right?
Well, I here's what I'm going to promise.
Okay.
I'm going to promise to love you forever and swear less than usual. I told them that you and Kathy would kiss them each individually, and that was what kind of got them going, just in case you're wondering how I got them.
I'm in, Aisha.
Aisha, did you know that tonight Anderson's going to take his shirt off?
Can I just show you what the folks at Telemundo are doing?
Yes.
I don't know if you can. Can anyone? No, you know, well, never mind. You know, it's not great.
It goes like this. Every time either one of us says New Year or New Year's,
then somebody has to drink?
Everybody has to drink.
You're doing an amazing job of ignoring the weird guy behind
you. George Clinton.
George Clinton. Don't look, Brooke. Don't turn around right away. Don't turn around.
In New York, you drop a ball. They drop a pineapple in Hawaii. A walleye fish up in Minnesota or someplace. Only in Key West, they drop a drag queen.
Kathy Griffin literally just threw my glasses away.
I threw your glasses over the riser. I'm sorry. Let me get them.
You're rocking out. Aren't you kind of dating yourself?
Stop. How many times have I punched you?
It's like the sixth time. Look at the sign there. Hold up this year. Look, it says both no nudity and no swearing.
That's for you.
Is your hair real?
My hair is some magic hair. Some of it's mine, some of it's magic.
And Anderson, he was also on Jeopardy. How'd you do on Jeopardy this summer when you were on it?
I had the best hair of all the contestants on the show that day.
Okay, well, I guess he didn't win.
What size are your jeans? Did you shrink them? Wear clothes that fit.
Those
are a little tight in your nether region.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Why?
I swear, I'm literally talking to you guys, and I turn around.
Why can't we do a block rhyme in my underwear?
Where's the song?